I would like to wish Mr. Amit Paul all the best and looking forward to go try some of the cuisines of him. Yes? Thank you.
टनाटन देखने की बड़ी इच्छा थी। जू में जब भी जाते थे वहाँ बहुत हम माहौल देख के खुशी होती थी। तो अभी ये दादर में ओपन हुआ है, पहले तो मुबारकबाद देना चाहूँगा। और कोइंसिडेंस है कि ये आज ओपन हो रहा है और हमारी फिल्म परसों रिलीज़ हो रही है, जबरिया जोड़ी। तो खड़के गलासी गाने को खूब प्यार मिल रहा है। 12 साल पहले हमने इस गाने को बनाया था, कंपोज किया था, मैंने गाया था, और अब दोबारा से मैंने गाया है। और इस गाने को तनिष्क बागची ने बहुत अच्छा म्यूज़िक देके इस गाने को 4 चांद लगा दिए हैं। आज पूरे हिंदुस्तान में हर चार्ट में ये गाना बज रहा है, बहुत अच्छे मिलियंस मिल रहे हैं आप सबकी दुआओं से। थैंक यू सो मच। और टना टन को मैं मुबारकबाद दे ही चुका हूँ और कहेंगे तो गा के दे दूँगा।
वेरी लवली इज लुकिंग। आपको समझ पड़ेगा जो जू वाला टना टन है वो इतना फुल चलता है कि ट्रैफिक जैम हो जाते हैं और हम लोग को रोड क्रॉस करना बहुत हार्ड पड़ता कई बार। तो बहुत खुशी है कि यहाँ भी आ गया दादर में। क्या पता जू का रश भी थोड़ा दादर में आएगा तो हम लोग की ट्रैफिक चलने लगेगी लेकिन वंडरफुल प्लेस। एंड जब आपको पता है बहुत टेस्टी खाना खाना है और एक ऐसी जगह जाना है जब कोई टेंशन नहीं आए, तो रामी वॉज द प्लेस फॉर अस एंड वी लव इट। एंड टना टन जिस तरीके से उसकी एम्बियंस है बहुत ब्यूटीफुल है। बाहर खड़े हैं लेकिन पसीने का कोई चांस नहीं है तो अंदर क्या हाल होगा पता नहीं। वेल डन अमित,
थैंक यू वेरी मच। थैंक यू, थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग मिस्टर विंदु दास।
नहीं नहीं, तो हमें बता अब और कितने खोलने वाला है।
वी आर कमिंग अप लाइक राइट नाउ इट्स लाइक माय 5th आउटलेट व्हाट आई हैव ओपनड इन मुंबई एंड वी आर कमिंग एंटायर द ग्लोब। वी ऑलरेडी हैव वन इन दुबई एंड बहरीन। दिस ईयर वी आर प्लानिंग वन फॉर लंदन आल्सो, सो
प्लान वन फॉर दिल्ली आल्सो।
श्योर,
ठीक है, चलो। लव यू, लव यू, लेट्स एंजॉय।
अरे अमित एंड मी गो अ लॉन्ग वे बैक। आई हैव नोन अमित फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम एंड माय बेस्ट विशेस विद अमित। He is one person who believes in class and quality, so I think that's a great combination. I can't wait to dig into the menu and all the stuff that's at offer here. So great, great going, bro.
Thank you very much, Amish.
Best wishes. Thank always
you.
With you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Sir.
Thank you.
Shivaji, Amit, starting with you, please tell us the whole concept and I'll come back to the continuation to Shweta Jaya.
Tanatan when I opened my first outlet. It was like, you know, we were like little nervous. It's the first outlet in India, in Mumbai, like, you know, how it's going to do and all that. But it's given a great platform. So we introduced our place to Globe. Like we're having one restaurant in Dubai, one in Bahrain, one in Kolhapur, and this is the fifth outlet of ours. I would like to introduce both these girls, like, you know, they are the girls like who are behind with this entire food menu. Please give the brief.
So basically, Tanatan means must, and nothing can be more must than Indian food, seriously. So that was the idea behind this. We wanted to bring in authentic Indian food, present it in a nice style, but keep the flavors as authentic as possible.
Shai, yes, knowing from you, when you hail from Lucknow, so kebabs have to be right here when it comes to trying out something different. So please tell us your concept, your ideation when you were planning
So when Tanatan came to us, it was it was like, okay, we have to do North Indian and authentic North Indian, but we have to serve it in a way that Bombay people find it fun as well.
And South Indian.
And South Indian.
But she's from the North, I'm from the South.
The kebabs I'm talking about at the moment. So getting the Galawats right and getting the Sikhs right was really important for us. And coming from Lucknow, I think that was like one of the most difficult but fun things to do here in Bombay, because the mutton flavor, the water, everything changes, right? But I think we've got it spot on, and between the North Indian and the South Indian, we've covered whole of India.
We have made Amit a very happy person.
And we are traveling the world with Tanatan.
Yes, we are going global, I believe.
Yes.
So is it the same cuisine all over?
Everywhere is the same cuisine.
It's like the same cuisine.
But for Shivaji Park, we did it like a little extra, because that is going to be a new cut of the menu, so which has been going to be launched in Juhu soon.
So we've given more, so wherever we open, we try to imbibe that essence. Like in Kolhapur, we've added a bit of Kolhapuri. So when we came here, we realized that people love their meat. So we've added more of meat dishes. We have gone into depth of flavor, got more Indianized, gone into the curries, really. And we've done our research more. So I hope you all enjoy the new dishes. We've added a lot of new dishes, and God willing, all these dishes will be added in Juhu and in other outlets. And he is a taskmaster, Amit. He's very particular.
We went through some 250 trials.
Yes, literally.
It was literally like that.
And I hope you all enjoy what we bring to you.
So which is your recommendation to people out there who must come and try?
I would say have the Ran Biryani.
It's called the Shehenshahi Rane Khas.
And that is a must. Pre-order it. Aram se baitho, khao piyo, aur maza lo.
All the negative comments what we get on the food, instantly we react, and you know, we do the things right. And so that is maintained what we'll see out here also in this outlet.
So what is the message that you would like to give on both of you, the need from you, that for food lovers, what are we offering special at Tanatan?
So it's all Tanatan. Let me compile in one word, it's all Tanatan. You have to see to believe it.
What sir said, it's absolutely right. It's all Tanatan, right? But we have a lot of new items to try.
While I'll give you a recipe for that dish, that'll be too long and lengthy. So for believing it, you have to come and see and feel it.